Assalamu alaikum students of class 2, how are you all? I hope that you all are fine and doing great at your homes. Let's start today's lesson with the date and day. Yes, Zara, what is the date today? Yes, today is 11th of April 2021. And what is the date today, Arsh? Yes, the day is Monday. Yes, we have done the reading and the comprehension of year number one. And what was the name of our topic? What was the name and what was the topic of our year number one?
Yes, Alina. Faiza's biscuits. As we have done the reading and the comprehension of this unit, today we'll do the exercise of this unit. Open up your books to page number 5, question number 2, exercise B. This is exercise number B, question number 2. Read the following sentences carefully, then use the underlined words in the sentences of your own. Don't give up your music lessons. Don't give up your music lessons. Hold on tight to your kite string. Hold on tight to your kite string. The dentist can pull out a bad tooth. The dentist can pull out a bad tooth. Don't laugh at accidents. Don't laugh at accidents. Don't take away her pencils. Don't take away her pencils. So now from these sentences, you all can understand the meanings of these words given over here. What you all have to do, you all have to make sentences using these words. So what are the words? Give up, hold on, pull out, laugh at, take away. You all have to make sentences using these words in your notebooks. Give the heading, word sentences. Laugh at, take away.
you don't have to copy this book sentences. You have to make sentences using these words by your own. Like, give up, हिम्मत छोड़ देना, हिम्मत हार जाना, ठीक है? Hold on, पकड़े रखना, थामे रखना, ठीक है? Pull out, बाहर खींचना, laugh at, हंसना, take away, ले जाना, ठीक है? तो ये वो sentences हैं, ये वो अल्फाज हैं जो हम आम तौर पर अपनी ज़िंदगी में इस्तेमाल करते हैं. Give up, हिम्मत छोड़ देना, हौसला हार जाना, ठीक है? Hold on, पकड़े रखना, थामे रखना. Pull out, बाहर खींचना. Laugh at, हंसना. Take away, दूर ले जाना, ठीक है? ये ले जाना. So now, you all have to make sentences using these words. And still, if you find any confusion, you can ask me in the WhatsApp groups or in the Google Classroom. Turn your pages to page number 6, exercise number C. Page number 6, exercise number C. Whenever we are starting any sentence, we always have to use capital letter with the very first word that we write. Just like if I say I am making a sentence, Sarah doesn't give up easy. This is a sentence that I made. So here I have started my sentence. I have started my sentence with the word Sara. So the very first letter of my word should be capital. The first letter of my first word is S. So this S should be capital. If I say Sarah doesn't give up easy. This is my sentence. What is the first word of my sentence? Sarah. This is my first word. And what is the first letter of my sentence? This is. So, whenever I am starting a sentence, my first letter should always be capital. It should be like this. Start. Okay? I hope that you all have understood it right now. Whenever you start a sentence, the first letter should be capital. Now, when you end a sentence, it should always end on a full stop. Just like if I have made a sentence, I always have to put a dot at the end of my sentence. This dot is known as the full stop. Whenever you make any sentence, you start it with the capital letter, capital alphabets, and when you end the sentence, you always put a dot at the end. That dot at the end of the sentence is known as a full stop.
Okay? Is it clear now? So now, what is a proper noun? Leave that what is a proper noun, अभी आप ये छोड़ दें. Just remember one thing, कि अगर कभी भी किसी sentence में किसी भी person का नाम आएगा, just like अगर मैंने सारा sentence के start में use किया, लेकिन अगर यही सारा जो मेरा name है, ये sentence के middle में, ये sentence के end में आएगा, तो किसी भी नाम के साथ, अगर वो चाहे sentence के start में हो, या middle में हो, या end पे हो, उसका letter हमेशा capital ही होगा. ठीक है, इफ आई से
सारा एंड अली आर फ्रेंड्स. ठीक है, अब मैंने अपना सेंटेंस का, जो मेरा सेंटेंस का फर्स्ट वर्ड है, उस फर्स्ट वर्ड का फर्स्ट लेटर है, मैंने उसको कैपिटल रखा. लेकिन मैं ये भी देख रही हूँ कि मेरे सेंटेंस में एक और नाम भी आ रहा है, तो चाहे वो नाम सेंटेंस के स्टार्ट पे है, मिडिल में है, या एंड पे है, उसका लेटर भी कैपिटल ही होगा. सो इट विल बी रिटन एज ए एल आई एल ई ए एंड विल बी अ सॉरी कैपिटल लेटर. सारा एंड अली आर फ्रेंड्स. इफ आई मेक अनदर सेंटेंस, they are going with Ahmed. ठीक है, अब मेरा ये नाम जॉन सा है, वो सेंटेंस के बिल्कुल लास्ट में आ रहा है. They are going with Ahmed. Ahmed is the name. So now what will we do? We'll change this small letter to the capital letter. ठीक है, तो ये कैसे लिखेंगे हम? Ahmed with the capital letter. आपने हमेशा एक बात याद रखनी है, whenever you are starting a sentence, आप कभी भी किसी सेंटेंस को स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं, तो सेंटेंस का जो फर्स्ट लेटर है, दैट विल बी कैपिटल. Whenever you are ending a sentence, आप किसी सेंटेंस को एंड कर रहे हैं, तो यू आर ऑलवेज गोइंग टू पुट अ डॉट एट द एंड ऑफ द सेंटेंस, दैट इज नोन एज अ फुल स्टॉप. ओके, एंड सेंटेंस के स्टार्ट में, या सेंटेंस के मिडिल में, या सेंटेंस के एंड पे, अगर कहीं पे कोई भी नाम आ रहा होगा, किसी का नेम होगा, तो उसको आपने हमेशा कैपिटल लेटर से स्टार्ट करना है, उसको आपने हमेशा कैपिटल लेटर में लिखना है. लेकिन आपने सारे वर्ड्स को कैपिटल लेटर में नहीं लिखना, आपने बस ये बात याद रखनी कि आपने उस एक किसी नेम को, यानी कि किसी के इंसान के नाम को आपने कैपिटल लेटर से लिखना है. ओके, इज इट क्लियर? I hope that this concept is clear to all of you. Now, look at question number one. Question number one of exercise number C. Here, you all are given some sentences. What you have to do, you have to use the capital letters. You have to put a full stop, and you have to see that if there is a name of any person, a girl or a boy, you have to make it in the cap. The names of people and places that are given in any sentence, किसी भी person का नाम या किसी भी place का नाम अगर sentence के start में, मिडिल में या एंड पे आए, तो उसको हमेशा कैपिटल लेटर से लिखते हैं. आप इस प्रॉपर नाउन को कह सकते हैं दैट दीज आर द नेम्स ऑफ पीपल एंड प्लेसेस. नेम्स ऑफ पीपल एंड प्लेसेस. ठीक है, किसी भी इंसान का नाम या किसी भी जगह का नाम अगर किसी भी सेंटेंस के स्टार्ट में, मिडिल में या एंड पे आए तो आपने उसको हमेशा कैपिटल लेटर में ही लिखना है. ओके, नाउ लुक एट योर बुक्स एवरीवन. This is exercise number C, question number 1. Put capital letters and full stops. अपने capital letters लिखने और full stops लगाने. Now, in A, Mr. Khan worked in an office. So, the first letter will be capital and you will put a full stop at the end. Come on, put it with me. So you all see that the first letter will be capital. Mr. Khan worked in an office. In the second sentence, the office was in Lahore. So the first letter is capital and we have also put a full stop at the end of the sentence. But are we missing anything right here? Yes, we are missing one thing. Very good, Taha. There is a name of a city in the sentence. Lahore. Lahore is a place. So this L should be capital. The office was in Lahore. So this L should be capital. Who will solve the next sentence? Yes, Adam. One day, Mr. Khan went to Multan. Yes, very good. The first letter will be, the first letter is this O. Will be capital. One day, Mr. Khan. So Mr. Khan is the name of a person. M will be capital. One day, Mr. Khan went to Multan. Multan is the name of a place. So it will be capital. अब आप देख रहे हैं हमारी conditions पूरी हो रही हैं, चाहे वो place sentence के start में है या sentence के end में है, वो name sentence के start में है या middle में है, it doesn't matter, वो जहाँ पे भी होगा वो हमेशा capital में होगा. Mr. Khan worked in an office, M is capital, क्योंकि हम लोग यहाँ से sentence start कर रहे हैं. The office was in Lahore, ठीक है. अब T is capital. And we have made L capital because Lahore is a place. One O is capital, day, Mr. Khan, M is capital over here because Mr. Khan is the name of a person. Went to Multan, M is capital. He stayed at the Royal Hotel on Nazimuddin Road. He, say our sentence start ho rahe, he is going to be capital, H is capital. He stayed at the Royal Hotel. Royal Hotel is the name of a place. R is capital, H is capital. Okay? Royal Hotel on Nazimuddin Road. N is capital. Okay? And then we'll put a full stop at the end of the sentences. On Monday, he caught a plane back to Lahore. O is going to be capital. Just because we are starting with the sentence with the word on, O is capital. On Monday, He caught a plane back to Lahore. So Lahore, L will be capital. And we will put a full stop at the end of the sentence. Now you all can see how we have done this exercise. I hope that you all are clear with the concept of capital letter, full stop, and proper nouns, which are the names of people and places. Do solve this exercise and you all are free to ask if you find any difficulty. Till then, take good care of yourselves. Make sentences with the words given here in your notebook. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.